I've no idea. I'll really genuinely will see how things pan out in the next 6-12 months and make a decision. Many ways, yes, but I'll take some time off now and reflect on things, see if the juices start flowing again, and next summer make a decision on if there's any opportunities and things I want to do or people offer me things to do.
Is it just not working, Saint?
No, it was. Everyone actually got on fairly well, but I just had a view on how things should be done and slightly differed to view of some other members of management. And I think for me it was coming to the end of a period anyway, so I didn't want to spoil it. I wanted to leave on a high. We had a pretty good year this year, and I think it put some fantastic foundations in place for next year.